One thing about this trail is berms don't really exist.